Hello guys, welcome back to Suksom channel. How are you today? Hopefully you are fine. Today I'm going to show you some of my aglaonema collections. Actually, there are so many kinds of aglaonema varieties, and for now I will show you some of them, and then I will tell the name of the aglaonema also. Well, we start from this one. The name is frozen, frozen, yeah, frozen. What do you think? Do you like it? I do not know why people call this frozen. Maybe because of the color. Very special and very unique. Frozen. And it's not hard to care this aglaonema. For the growing media, I use garden soil mixed with roasted husks. And then the second one, for this one, I'm sure you have known the name. This is Suksom Jaipong. Yeah, Suksom Jaipong. Red is one of my favorite color. Most of women like red color or red aglaonema. I usually plant Suksom Jaipong using a simple media, only roasted husks. Okay, and then for this one is Widuri, guys. Widuri, the name is Widuri. I bought this aglaonema a month ago. When I bought this, there were two leaves only. And then this one, for the small one, is lipstick kanza. The price is quite expensive for this type of aglaonema, lipstick kanza. Because this part, it's like lipstick, yeah, but the color is pink. And then in the middle of the lips is green. And this one is komkom. However, the size of the lips is not big enough, but the color is very beautiful, guys. Komkom. And then this one is red anjamani. Red anjamani. And this one is cochin copper. Cochin copper. If people in Indonesia call this cochin tembaga because of the color, as you see, it's like a copper, very unique. In this one, there is red color, green, but this one, no, there is red color also here, but little bit only. It's not hard to care aglaonema for cochin variety. And then the price is cheap also for this one. However, the price is not expensive, but it's very beautiful enough. And then for this one is silk cochin. Silk cochin. Very unique. And this one is red anjamani also. This is an import aglaonema from Thailand. The name is red anjamani. Beautiful, guys. It's very beautiful. I'm sure that you like this type of aglaonema. The price is not expensive. Red anjamani. And this one is pincut. P-I-N-C-U-T. So which one do you like? I have sold some of aglaonema varieties, start from frozen, lipstick kanza, this one is widuri, red anjamani, cochin copper, this one is komkom, and this one is red anjamani also. Or maybe you like this one, silk cochin. And I'm sure that you like this one also. Suksom Jaipong. Okay, I think that's all. These are some of aglaonema that I have. Because I record this video at night and then I bring some only into my living room. Maybe next time I will show some of aglaonema, the other varieties. Well guys, hopefully you like my video. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Okay, see you guys.